And I gotta go in the studio. Yeah. We're not gonna get out of here till like 2 in the morning. When we get out of here? 7? So that's like a really little bit of time before we go to sleep.
As soon as you leave, go to sleep.
I haven't even written the wrong. I gotta write the wrong.
Top of your head.
That's how I wrote the same song.
Yeah. For real?
Pac was writing his first album, and I remember the day when he wrote Brenda's Got a Baby. So we were on set one day in the morning, early morning, and he had the papers, and sometimes we would chill out in each other's trailer. And he was just so bothered, like, I think a woman had, like, thrown a kid down the incinerator, like, something horrible, right? And just Pac was just so troubled, like, the whole morning. Like, how could a woman do that, and blah, blah, blah. And so a few hours later, he was like, yo, oh, come here. And he starts kicking his rhyme. And I'm like, listen, I'm like, yo, that's dope. But and I'm not piecing it right together. And then before his album came out, when we were in Oakland performing somewhere, and he came through and we sat on the tour bus, he was like, yo, you gotta listen to the album. And he played this album. And when I heard that song, it hit me. Like, yo, this is from the article. I'd never seen anything like that up close, right? Like, to me, that was on a Marvin Gaye, What's Going On type of level. That was one of those moments I was like, this dude's gonna go someplace else. Like, he's not just gonna come out and be a rapper. Like, he got something else with him.